We all need help staying motivated when learning a new language. That's why Link has developed a system that rewards and encourages you every step of the way. All of your learning activity on Link is recorded, so you can track your progress over time, from the words you're learning to the words you know, the number of words you've read, and the time you've spent listening. When you open Link, you will see a bar towards the top of your screen with a fire icon and a coins icon. The number next to the fire icon shows your streak, that is the number of consecutive days that you've reached your daily goal. When you hit your goal for the day, the fire icon will turn red. So stay hot and hit that daily goal consistently. If for whatever reason you fail to hit your daily goal, you can use your coins to repair your streak. The number next to the coins icon shows how many coins you've earned that day. You receive coins for marking words known, grading links, increasing the status of links, reading, and listening. To see more statistics, click on the bar with the fire and coin icon. There you can see a detailed breakdown of your streak over the past 7 days. Below is a graph of links created over the past week. Scroll to the right to see known words and coins earned. Scroll down to see a more detailed list of statistics. You can see these metrics over different time frames. All of these metrics are important components of your journey toward fluency in the target language. While not perfect, your known words count is a decent gauge for your fluency in the language. The more words you know, the higher your potential. Words are marked known when you swipe past a page with blue words or when you select the checkbox on a yellow link. Links are the words that you're currently learning. They will appear as yellow in your lessons. Creating a lot of links means you're exposing yourself to new words and thus building your vocabulary in your new language. Links learned are words that have been moved from links to known words. Listening is super important for familiarizing yourself with how the language sounds, which will be very, very helpful when you start speaking. And you can manually input any listening, reading, writing, or speaking activities you do outside of Link. When you submit writing on the Link web platform or have a conversation with a Link tutor, your writing or speaking stats will automatically be adjusted. At the bottom, you'll see an activity score. This is a measure of your overall activity on Link over the last 30 days. The higher that is, the more time you're spending with your language. And the more quality time you're spending with the language, the more you'll improve. One final place you can see statistics is on the lesson complete screen. When you finish a lesson, you have the chance to see your progress mapped out over the past week. Motivated learners are successful learners. The most successful language learners are patient, yet diligent. The goal is not to cram, but to feed your brain, to water it every day, so that the little seed, what little of the language you know now, can grow into understanding and fluency. Happy linking.